Hey guys, what's going on? Happy New Year, Happy Christmas, all that stuff. Back now again for the after all the celebrations and everything. And what way to start? Better way to start New Year than an updated setup video for your class. Best class I found to use in the game at the moment is this. It's awesome. Great for everything apart from Team Deathmatch. Don't bother using an SMG in Team Deathmatch. Just put on a what you call those things, an assault rifle, and just sit in the corner. It's awesome, just do that. Okay, for every other game mode, like Search and Destroy, you can change a few things, but for Domination, I mostly use this in Kill Confirmed, and you can absolutely beast with this gun now after it's been buffed, after all the nerfs and... what? Yeah, nerfs and buffs and stuff. This gun is now awesome, and I love using... I love using SMGs because you can run around really fast and do stuff, and it's just so much more fun than using assault rifles because you're really slow. Anyway, so the gun is this one, the SM1 Magnitude. How do I show you the stats? Because of the range. The range is further than the normal one. That's why I like using it. There's other ones as well with extra damage and stuff. Whichever one you like using, use. The gun is awesome on its own. I use the grip and the red dot sight because that makes it like very accurate. And when I take the grip off, it just seems like it isn't as good. Maybe I'm wrong, that's just the way I feel. Anyway, for the perks ones, I use lightweight because you can run even faster with it, and low profile because that's a must pretty much in this game. Cold-blooded, you don't really need to use this second perk thing, they're all shit. So if you don't want to use one of them, just take it off and throw in a grenade or an exo ability or something. And for perk tree, I use toughness and hardline. Now I use hardline because you get your UAV, you can get like lots of UAVs in the game, which I'll explain in a minute why I want lots of UAVs. And if you don't want to use hardline, use blast suppressor. That's the best, probably one of the best perks, because you don't show up when you're boosting around. Obviously you need the two wild cards for the two perks. And then we've got onto the score streaks. Now the reason I use the UAV with hardline is because it takes 350 points to get it, and then I put on extra assist points, which just adds on to these quicker. Especially in Domination, you can get like 3 or 4 care packages and 3 or 4 remote turrets, which helps you win the game, your team win the game. So on the care package, I've got support and better odds. Now, if you don't want to put on support, just take it off. It's only like 700 to get it anyway, and you get better odds. So you could get even more care packages if you're good. For the remote turret, I use support, sentry, and I should have 360 turret head for the flags to defend them. That's just awesome. If you get 3 or 4 of them in the game, sticking down on a flag, spinning around, the enemy can't get it out from either way. So that's my updated class video. Hope you enjoy. Lots more videos to come now that the celebrations are over. Don't forget to like, subscribe, all that stuff. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.